Hey, I'm gonna work out with Nancy, but this time I'm gonna try it while the TV is muted. No offense, Nancy, it's not like I'm trying to just shut you up or anything, but I'm gonna try to just watch it and every now and then do the workout. So I'm probably not gonna get very much done, especially if I don't stretch. But anyway, so I took laxative last night because, like, I have problems. I mean, I sit in a wheelchair all day. I have multiple sclerosis and a broken hip. And so, anyway, like, I need to, like, it's understandable that I have to do weird stuff. Like, I've already talked about wearing diapers. Speaking of which, I'm supposed to do a diaper review. And so, anyway, the kind that I use right now is Prevail. They are the youth small adult size. And so, anyway, but the ones I actually like are the Goodnites brand of training pants for, like, girls. I use the large size for, I think it says on the package, like 70 to 120 pounds, which actually, covers a lot of, like, small frame people, So, anyway, it works. But, oh, okay. But anyway, yeah, I like the Goodnites brand of the girls because they're cute and they look kind of like underwear. So, anyway, they feel slightly more girly than a regular Prevail. But I'm on the Access program with Medicare. And so, see, this is why I need to work out because, like, even though I took a laxative, like, I'm all so super weak and stuff. Like, a crunch. It's hard. Sorry, my foot fell off the footrest. Oh no! If I spasm, this is actually a good position to work out with. If my legs start to, sometimes it's nice to feel girly, even if you, it's wearing diapers. It's still prettier than, like, the plain old white diapers now. I mean, I suppose I could make and stop the smoky. If you want on my lap, you can get on my lap and help stabilize me. But that's about it. I'm not petting you. I'm not petting you. No, you can't make me. You can't make me. I am my own woman. I don't have to. I can resist the charms of a cat, even though I am probably on my way to becoming a crazy cat lady. Using my pelvis and basically trying to go north, south, east, and west with my pelvis, like by it's killing me. I shouldn't be doing this either. I don't want my hands, but I would be better. Sorry. Do you want me to? I'm not living up to your workout. But I'll get there if I just dig in. I know I can get more buff than I am now, at least. Okay. Yay! She's done. That's a good 10. Something out of the backseat without using my arm rest, but I'm not stable enough without my arm rest right now. I guess I could if I put the lift and each other. I know I should switch one. Pick up to one of that to make it. Oh, come on. Come on. All in. See, every time I move. Hold it and get something out of it. Backseat. Put on both my hips before I was in my lap. So, I'm a lot safer. I'm safer in a wheelchair. I don't feel that much. This is my story. If you wonder, why am I in a wheelchair? This is what I say. Oh, I have multiple sclerosis. And I broke my hip, ran over my foot. I'm a professional damsel in distress. I'm safer in a wheelchair. That's my story. And then it just comes through. What am I doing? I'm just falling. Oh man. I was doing the wrong thing when I was doing this thing. I thought I was doing this thing. So now I have to do this again. And it's hard. But it's good for me. Come on. Come on. It's so hard to move over. Like, to put my weight on my left foot is hard right now. Which is so weird. Because the hip I broke was actually my right hip. Come on, come on, abs, come on, come on. You can do it, you can do it. Oh, okay. Wait, over here. It doesn't want to go back for my mother. Anyway, it's just hard for me to, you know, I'm still trying. Okay. Oh, yeah, okay. So, posterior pelvic dip, anterior pelvic tilt. That's what she's doing. Oh, yeah, and then she puts the arms in. Yeah. Let's go down. Together. Okay. Come on. Come on. You can do it. You can do it. Pelvis. Kick it. Kick it, pelvis. Okay. I'm still doing it. Oh, I should be changing my center. It feels like I'm saluting some. It's kind of like. Oh, no, we're done. Oh my god, this is fast. I'm so glad that I'm here. I need to get there. I'm touching my hand. It's so cool. It's okay. No. I'm going to. I know I'm doing it right if the chair is not wiggling or if it's doing it right now. So I know I'm doing it wrong. And the chair is wiggling like it's doing it right now. But I'm doing my best. Oh yeah. I have to open my eyes every now and then so I can see when she stops. You just turn a little bit and go back. Good. Move on. That's the thing I can tell. I can tell if I haven't done it in a few days or whatever because I get weak so fast. Nancy, you're killing me. Can't you hear it in my voice? Take pity on a cripple. Help, Nancy, help. Okay, let's do this. Okay, come on. Come on. You can do it. This is way too sad. Oh, this is hard. I'm doing it backwards. But you know, I think the other way was the hard way. I think I'm supposed to do it. Because she's actually behind me. Okay. So, if I was watching her video, isn't that way? I don't know. It's like flipped around to so many times because it's on the screen. And the camera is front facing, you know, so everything is like flipped and reflipped and stuff. Here, you switch sides. You switch sides, oh, we need to see. I wasn't ready. Okay, I'll do it. Now I'll switch. One, two, three, four, seven, eight. Nine, ten. Oh, yeah, that was perfect. Perfect. Good job, me. Great counting. Okay. No, this is really it's hard for her to show. But she's sucking her stomach in. One time. Done. Three times. But somehow, she's brave the whole time she's doing it. And I can't do it. She says that you breathe with your lungs, not like, breathe with. Okay. I know what she's talking about because I'm still. I still have my. I have to take a breath. So I can't talk and breathe. Okay. But then, if I start talking, I'll lose it. Oh, good. We gotta cool down. I can use the chair. Oh, yeah. No, I'm on stage right. I feel it. Okay. I'm not joking about that. I really think I need a massage. Like, my body is so tight, my shoulders and back. Everything is tight. Okay, Smoggy, look at that. You survived. You survived without being petted for a whole Nancy workout. Okay. All right. I'll give you 11. Stop! For some reason, the touchscreen on my surface.